I got a feeling called the blues, oh Lord, since my baby said goodbye. And I don't know what I'm gonna do. All I do is sit and sigh, oh Lord, that last long day she said goodbye. Well, Lord, I thought I would cry. Well, she do me, she do you, she's got that kind of loving. Lord, I love to hear when she calls me sweet daddy. Such a beautiful dream. I get to thinking all over, I lost my heart, it seems. I've grown so used to you somehow. Well, I'm no but a sugar daddy now. I'm a lonesome. I'm a lovesick blue. Are you sure you clicked on the right thumbnail? Because this is Three Chords and the Truth, you know. It's the home of the meaning of life and the secret to happiness. Carry on, Mom.
Uh-huh. And the eternal search for the perfect country song.
There it is. Have you got it? The eternal search for the perfect country song, which I think we would try for right now with an old, we're going to take you back to 1953 while the limo was coming to pick you up, because we sent the limo to pick you up at the country ride out the country road to the cornfield of dreams where the old artists come out and get us to do some of their songs in different ways. But anyways, yeah, I think I'm going to pick one that would get up into the top, the short list, shall we say, Mom.
Yeah.
The short list of the perfect country song. What key do you like Lonesome I Could Cry in?
I think it's about a...
Never mind, I'll do it in an E. I tried so hard, my dear, to show that you're my every dream.
Wrong song, man.
Yet you're afraid each thing I do, just some evil scheme. Memory from your lonesome past keeps us so far apart. Why can't I breathe your dazzle mind, melt your cold, cold heart?
Do you hear that lonesome whippoorwill? Sounds blue to fly.
Oh, the silence of a falling star lights up a purple sky. Oh, and as I wonder where you are, I'm so lonesome I could cry. Where you are, I'm so lonesome I could cry.
Sing one more.
Hold on.
I want to try harmonizing.
Okay, I got it.
The limo is pulling up just outside the door to your mind so we can take a ride out the country road and get the old guys coming out of the cornfield of dreams. A lot like Kevin Costner, isn't it, Ma?
Yes.
And this limo is really cool. You slide in the back there. It's like a pleasure dome decree. Jimmy Joe is at the wheel. And we're just going to go riding out into the... did you like me with or without the pick, Ma?
That's your choice, Dad.
Well, you know, when I don't use the pick, Ma, sometimes I feel like my thumbnail is ripping off. And I think I'm gonna wear the pick for the ride, Ma.
All right, Dad.
Slide into the back of the limo because we're gonna take a ride.
We're gonna take a ride.
Up as a honky tonk. And past the county line. Through the amber waves of grain. And past the dairy cow.
Their big brown eyes.
To the old cornfield of dreams.
Just like
where they all know how. Only Molly can see these guys, so she's got to tell me who it is and what he wants.
It's John Anderson. He's not dead, he's just astral projecting.
I bet you I know what song he wants because I wrote it. And I'm writing another one right now that's a lot like it, too.
Mm-hmm.
And the new one, the one that I think he wants is called Catch a Pollen Star.
Yeah.
Would you catch a pollen star?
Yes, I would.
And the new one that I'm writing, you want it, John? Can he hear me?
Catch
hey, what the hell's John coming out of there for? John is like still on our side. He's a big twix
in
between.
He's at home in a heavy, deep meditative state, and he's astral projected himself to the cornfield.
He got the COVID.
No, Dad, just explain it. I'm not explaining it again.
Yeah, baby. John's got the COVID. No. Shut up. What is it? Would you catch a ball star? Yeah, oh, but the new one I'm writing for him is going to be even bigger.
Yeah.
It's called The Country Star That Never Was.
It's really good.
It's about me.
It's about you.
Yeah. No. Whatever. It's about somebody. Now, what is it? I forgot what we're... Oh, we're singing for John.
Yeah.
And what is it?
You know the crowd was very small.
I wonder what key that might be in.
That's the key. That's what it said anyway. Said it in the book.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it more like the old days.
Or now. You usually do it in a B.
You know the crowd was very small for a country music show. But it thanked the curtain call. Well, just like it was years ago. And Lady grabbed his arm as he staggered down the aisle. And with all his country charm, he addressed her with a smile. Hey, would you catch a falling star before it crashes to the ground? Hey, don't you know how people are? Nobody loves you when you're down. Hey, pick me up and take me home. I can bring my old guitar. We'll play some golden oldie songs. You can catch a falling star.
Play some golden oldie songs. You can catch a falling star.
He had a silver-plated buzz. Shania Twain's buzz.
and a million country fans. Now there's just a few of us. Oh, he drives a little van. Hey, they were beating down his door. The lovely lady left and right. Now he's on the hardwood floor. Wondering where he'll spend the night. Hey, would you catch a falling star before it crashes to the ground? Hey, don't you know how people are? Nobody loves you when you're down. They pick me up and take me home. I can bring my old guitar. We'll play some golden oldie songs. You could catch a falling star.
Play some golden oldie songs. You could catch a falling star.
Hey, would you catch a falling star before it crashes to the ground? Hey, don't you know how people are? Nobody loves you when you're down. Hey, pick me up and take me home. I can bring my old guitar. We'll play some golden country song. You can catch a falling star. We play some golden country song. You can catch a falling star. We play some golden country song. You can catch a falling star. Yes, you could. You could catch yourself a falling star, Mom. Hey, we got to start saying, are we at the show yet?
No, we got to get back in the limo.
Get back in the car. We got to get out the show so we can start saying the meaning of life and secret to happiness. Okay.
Get back in the limo, everybody. You got to get out of the country road.
Get your autographs and get back in the limo, because there's a lot of guys out there, wasn't there? I think George Jones was there, Johnny Cash, all those guys. They come out every, you know, every show, different guys. I've never seen Ray Price yet.
No.
What was that big Ray Price song?
About
the nightlife, it ain't no good life, but it's my life. Yeah, babe, you know that? Ray Price.
Yeah.
The Cherokee cowboy, they called him on. He was Indian.
Yeah.
No, half breed, whatever. Who cares? It was never a big deal until everybody started talking about it. It wasn't to me. I never heard it. I grew up on a reservation.
We gotta get on the country road, Dad. Cause all the girliest toes are hanging out of the window.
Oh, that's right, the country road. All the girliest toes.
All the girliest toes.
Hanging out of the window.
Hanging out of the window.
Somebody sees a great big tower, it's 50,000 watts.
Station GHRT.
Yeah. Station GHRT.
Station GHRT.
It's there for you and me.
There for you and me.
Brought to you by Alice's Restaurant and General
you get
Store.
Anything you want.
Down at Alice's Restaurant. Except Alice. We're going to pull in the old station and go up to the front desk.
Uh-huh.
We'll see Betty Page there in a cigarette girl uniform.
Yep.
Give you your special tea with the ayahuasca.
Uh-huh.
Send you down the stairs here to the prairie home, the psychedelic prairie home companion.
Yeah.
It's the grand old Osprey Mall.
Yeah.
Yeah, down here for the really big old-time radio medicine show, Three Chords and the Truth, starring Molly Griffin and her old dog, Dale.
And the Reverend Dr. Joe G2 comes to you live from Station G, charging in the virtual haystack in your mind. The show always starts in 5 minutes. We don't spend the tunes on the turntable, we spend them on our souls. So get back, chill out, and relax to the mellow sounds of the singing DJ.
Sing them on our souls.
On our souls.
Sometimes we sing them on our souls.
On our souls.
Can you feel my aggression? I feel aggressive because they're talking about the widows and orphans and what they call us down in Wall Street, and they keep screwing us.
I know. I know you do, Dad.
Okay.
I know you do.
I told the joke about the North Korean family.
Yes, you did.
You think I should tell it again? I was making a video.
Yeah.
A documentary of this Korean family that has 17 children.
Mm-hmm.
A total of 19 people in the family, right?
Yeah.
And their name is the Koes.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. and Mrs. Koe and all the Koe kids.
Yeah.
And what was the punchline again, Mom? No, that's right. The name. We searched, but you know, because it is a video.
Yeah.
It's the family of Koes,
mm-hmm.
right? And there's 19 of them.
Yeah.
What do you think we come up with a name, Mom? COVID-19. What do you think is a good what?
It's good, Dad.
That's a hell of a way to start the show. That's not the meaning of life, Mom. The meaning of life, it's all down at Griffinheart at Patreon. But, you know, we're trying to evolve. It's an evolution revolution. I found the evolution down in your primal brain.
Yeah.
Undulating away is evolve, evolve, evolve. And if you cooperate it, secret to happiness and health, evolve. But you must survive. And procreate.
Yeah.
Mother Nature takes no chances. But you know what I noticed? Why the I'm watching The Crown, right? I finished it last night.
Oh, you finished it good.
Maybe that's why I couldn't sleep.
Yeah.
Yeah, because very bad.
Yeah.
I think it's the beginning of the end.
Yeah.
It sort of feels like that to me. Anyway, here's the thing. Survival,
mm-hmm.
procreation,
mm-hmm.
evolution, right? Survival. They don't experience survival, the poor people.
Yeah.
That's where your purpose and meaning,
yeah.
survival. That's why I've outlawed in the new realm,
mm-hmm.
the new sheriff in town,
mm-hmm.
big inheritance.
Yeah.
Can't do it.
Yeah.
Mental health.
Yeah.
No good.
Yeah.
All right. Was that heavy?
That was heavy, Dad. Now let's sing Green River and Traveling Band.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know the John Fogerty. He's he may have been there at some time, you know, since he got rich and famous.
Mm-hmm.
But he had nothing to do with the swamps down in Louisiana.
Yeah.
He just, what he did was, is he saw a bottle of cordial in the ice cream parlor at the soda fountain sort of thing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And it had the words Green River on it.
Yeah.
Green River cordial. It would have been green, too, probably. And that's where he come up with his whole damn thing. It's just a product of the imagination.
Imagination.
Is this the Twilight Zone? Is truth really only your individual perception of life?
Mm-hmm.
We got to make it really eerie. Take me back down. Take me back way on down. Take me back down where the cool waters flow, y'all. Let me remember things that I don't know. Stopping at the log where the catfish bite on. We're walking along the river road tonight. And the baby girl dancing in the moonlight. I can hear the bullfrog calling me, y'all. Wondering the rope still hanging to the tree, y'all. Love to kick my feet way down shallow water. Shoe fly, dragonfly, get back to your mother. Pick up a flat rock, skip it across Green River.
Pick up a flat rock, skip it across Green River.
Up at Cody's camp I spend my days on. With black high rise and cross tie walkers. I said, oh, Cody Jr. took me over. He said, you're gonna find the world is cold. And if you get lost, come on home to Green River.
If you get lost, just come on home.
Take me back down where the coup was for y'all.
every member thing that I don't know. Stopping at the log where the catfish buys, walking along the river road at night. Is it a baby girl dancing in the moonlight? I said the baby girl dancing in the moonlight. I said the baby girl dancing in the moonlight. It is 7:37 coming out of the sky. Won't you take me down to Memphis on a midnight ride? I'm on the move, playing in a traveling band. Oh yeah. Hey, I'm flying across the land, I'm trying to get a hand, playing in a traveling band. Hotel baggage gone, oh well, come on, come on, won't you get me to my room, I wanna move, playing in a traveling band, oh yeah, and flying across the land, I'm trying to get a hand, playing in a traveling band. Listen to the radio, talking about the last show, someone got excited, had a call, say militia, wanna move, oh, playing in a traveling band, oh yeah. Hey, I'm flying across the land, I'm trying to get a hand, playing in a traveling band, playing in a traveling band, playing in a traveling band, won't you give my town a hand, oh man, I'm playing in a traveling band. Hey, I'm flying across the land, I'm trying to get a hand, playing in a traveling band.
That's pretty weird, eh? Whatever. What do you got now, Ma? Something heavy coming on here. What is this? What are you doing? What are we doing as a species? Evolving.
Yes.
I put my hand up. Like, remember those kids in school used to go, hey, pick me, pick me. Pick me, Mrs. Pavlich. Pick me, Mrs. Pavlich. The answer is evolving. Great.
You want to just sing Nick of Time with me, Dad? Is it good old Bonnie Raitt, too?
Yeah. Making better. West Coast boy makes good. Then the West Coast boy makes bad. What do you Entertainment, infotainment. What? Entertainment. Whoa.
Yes, very good, Dad. Dad, let's sing Nick of Time. Let's just sing Nick of Time. You can say something after.
Cutting edge behavioral science.
This is cutting edge behavioral science
what?
Right here.
Oh, okay. Is that the right key, Mom?
Yeah.
Now, this song here is from 1943. And what's your name?
Bonnie Raitt.
Bonnie Raitt. And the reason that it's from 1943 is that's when Bonnie Raitt was born.
Oh, is it?
No, I don't know. Probably. No, maybe not. Maybe. Okay. It's when she was born. My little girl, she cries at night. She calls me on the phone. These babies everywhere she goes. She wants one of her own. Waited long enough, she said, still he can't decide. Pretty soon she's gonna have to choose, and it tears her up inside. Oh man, she's scared. She's scared to run out of time. I see my folks, they're getting on. I watch their bodies change. I know they see the same in me. It makes us both feel strange. No matter how you tell yourself, it's what we all go through. Those lines are pretty hard to take. Stand back at you, oh man, we're all scared. We're all scared to run out of time.
We're scared. scared to run out of time.
When did the choices get so high? There's so much more at stake. Life gets mighty precious when there's less of it away. Less of it to waste. Less of it to waste. Just when I thought I had enough, and all my tears were shed, no promise left unbroken, there were no painful words unsaid. You came along and you showed me how to leave it all behind. You opened up my heart again, and much to my surprise, oh man, I found a love. I found a love in the nick of time. Oh man, I found a love. I found a love in the nick of time. Scared to run out of time. Less of it to waste. Less of it to waste. That's a nasty little bit of business. Molly, did you know that when the brain gets up to its maximum full tilt boogie, the brain is very, very interesting, okay?
Yes.
I am the man who watches brains. But when it gets up to the, into the most maximum it can do, you know what it discovers?
What?
You know, God, the spiritual experience, you doughhead. She's going to get the... She's going to get the star of the show, and I'm supposed to be singing. This song's gone long, cause that song may be coming. Duck up in your little baby, and said, hey, old baby. Ooh, it's a baby, who won't have me some for a night. Oh, I say, how much is that doggy in the window? Old man, the one with the waggly tail. She got a waggly tail. I said, how much is that doggy in the window? Old man, I do hope that doggy's
sick.
Gonna go walking in the sunshine, sing a little sunshine song. Bobby, oh boy, you gotta put a smile upon your face as if nothing wrong. Bobby, oh boy, you gotta think about a good time that you had a long time ago. Think about forgetting about your worries, angel. Walking in the sunshine, sing a little sunshine song. You're walking in the sunshine song. You're walking in the sunshine and sing a little sunshine song. All right, to the thousands in attendance and the millions around the world, we had a hell of a time, didn't we? Your life will never be the same. This shit will never be the same. I was going to say, hold on now. Keep the cards and letters coming in. We'll see you in the funny papers. And have yourselves a good old Dolce Vita rag. One down to Griffinheart at Patreon. You want to have your heavy stuff.